I was amazed how little pain there was with this surgery. Woke up next morning and I was like, wow, I feel so much better than I did the day before. And I did take a pain pill a day after that.